Freedom Scientific, a Vespero brand.
Freedom Scientific is happy to announce a new update to Freeze View in ZoomText and Fusion 2023. A longtime feature in ZoomText and Fusion, Freeze View has allowed users to select and move a portion of their screen at either a user-specified level or at the current magnification level. Freeze View has always been a useful tool, but in ZoomText and Fusion 2023, we've expanded the capabilities of Freeze View to give users a more dynamic experience. Previously, users could only utilize one Freeze View at a time. Now up to four separate Freeze View windows can be defined simultaneously, and they're even allowed to overlap in content and display location, giving users the ability to organize their ZoomText or Fusion experience as they see fit. In past versions, Freeze View only allowed users to view content shown within the window, not interact with it. The mouse cursor would move behind the Freeze View, unable to click buttons or links that might appear on screen. With our newest update, the mouse cursor will now move over top of Freeze View windows by default, allowing users to interact with the content in Freeze View with their mouse cursor. Freeze View in ZoomText and Fusion 2023 can also be used on multiple monitor setups, taking full advantage of users' screen real estate and functionality. And finally, Freeze View now allows users to use hotkeys to enable, disable, and create additional Freeze View windows as needed. Up to four different hotkeys are configured to control each Freeze View window. Take your screen magnifier experience to the next level with the new and improved Freeze View feature, available for ZoomText and Fusion 2023.